What is up, people? Okay, so look, last week we went to watch Reese and Goblet at the cinema. What's the matter with you?
Why is there yellow in here?
Is it yellow? Guys, tell us if it's yellow. But we went to watch Reese and Goblet at the cinema, and
we loved them both.
No, alright, okay. So we went to check them out, and we had mixed feelings about this.
Loved them.
No, we didn't enjoy them as much as we thought we were going to enjoy them.
No.
But, you know, guys, this is, you know us as giving you our true and honest feedback.
Unless we've been paid.
Which we haven't been paid.
No.
We'll give you our true and honest feedback about how we feel when it comes down to trailers, when it comes down to movies.
Unless we're SRK lovers.
Which we are, though. Right? Because last year, when we did the fan review, we enjoyed it so much. But this time round, when we put our review down for Reese, it seemed like...
But that's because you're an ass-licking, Hrithik Roshan-hating...
Yeah, so, right, guys, so we need to address this. So I think it'd be good if we just read out some of the comments.
Because they were so nice.
Yeah, they were so nice that we wanted to share them with you, right?
So this is going to be completely... Oh, let's start with this one. Artif Shah Jahan says, these two are such assholes. Grow up. Tongue.
Okay. Artif, tell us, what do you mean by that, all right? We're just there to check out the film and give you our breakdown to what we think. And we can't figure out where tongue and arsehole basically landed within this whole thing. But you might want to write something again.
This one, very original.
Oh, okay.
Very original. MD Tawhidil Islam says, fuck your mum.
That's not very nice.
No.
But he's also Islam, so he shouldn't be able to say stuff like that.
Shouldn't be able to say that.
Well, you're going straight to hell, I tell you that now. The hellfire.
The hell is going to take you. Bent Stick Films. Not sure why he has a bent stick, but he says unsubscribed.
Oh, Bent Stick. Bent Stick. If we straighten your stick... Will you be able to come back and subscribe to the channel?
Or will you just be able to go? We have... You like Tamil movies. Unsubscribing.
We love all movies. Not just Tamil movies. All movies across the board. We love them. And that's why we do Bollyfalls.
I paid 200 bucks for Race and I was entertained.
Wait. You got ripped off.
Yeah.
You got ripped off. We didn't pay 200 bucks.
No. Although that's rupees. So that's like 45 pence.
Oh, so it's not bucks then?
Well, it's Indian bucks.
So, all right. So what did we pay? We also paid.
Well, we paid like 1,000.
Oh, we paid. Oh, there you go. Well, then we paid what?
We paid more.
Yeah, but between both of us.
Yeah, it's like 2,000.
Yeah.
Sorry, mate. Right. There's a really long one here from Victoria Milanova. All I can say is you're really fools. I'm sorry, but this is it. The movie was fabulous and blah, 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 blah. Look at all the hard work that went into... Who cares? The end product, our opinion, was not good. If we just congratulated effort all the time, which seems to be the thing these days, is like participation awards, then everyone would just get an Oscar, wouldn't they? Right. Go to hell, motherfuckers. Unsubscribed, done, assholes.
We've lost a lot of subscribers. We didn't have many to begin with, so we don't really care. If we cared, then we would lie to you all the time.
We would. No wonder your channel is called Bollyfalls. Well, that is why we called it Bollyfalls. That was the whole reason. But thank you for noticing. 2 years
Do we have any positive ones? Do we have anything positive to uplift our spirits, Ravi?
Or you two idiots expect to... No, that's not a good one. Pablo Escobar and Latif share the same... No, they don't.
Guys, critically, we'll break it down for you. It's got nothing to do with SRK. As far as... He is one of my favourite actors of all time, so it's got nothing to do with him.
Oh, Gay Powers is back.
Oh, come on. Sorry.
Gay Powers is back. The movie was mind-boggling.
Boggling.
So many negative comments on your video. That means the movie was good.
There you go. It's not Gay Powers, it's Gamers Powers.
I read it quickly.
So gave us powers, that's a positive, right?
No, it's a negative.
Oh.
He said that we were wrong because they all commented negatively on our video. That means that we were wrong for being negative about the film.
Okay.
That's what he says. Hannah Hutton. See, look. I actually feel like you guys hit certain things right on the nail. The movie wasn't bad, definitely worth watching, fun, and it was definitely SRK swagger. Ravi, that's me, pretty much summed it up perfectly, which the audience loves, of course, so we can't really blame him for doing that because it's SRK. But that's aside. I don't get why people are attacking them. Neither do we. Loved the movie, but they're not wrong in some of the details. It's a fun watch if you don't think about it. And that's what the reviews are supposed to be. Technical and a bit nitpicky. But they're not wrong. That's right. We're not wrong. We're not wrong.
We're hardly ever wrong, people.
Because we just share our opinions. Opinions. Right.
Guys, sometimes...
Why are you stopping people watching? We're not stopping you.
Guys, sometimes you've got to detach yourself. The love that you have for certain actors and the movie itself. All right? You kind of got to detach from that. We have a lot of respect for a lot of actors within Indian cinema, a cinema across the board. But if the film, if we feel the film isn't great, we'll let you know. We're not telling you not to watch it. We're just saying that that's our opinion.
This one's good.
Okay.
So we've done Race now. We're going to move on to Carbill. First one. Now bear in mind, we were quite negative about Race. You know, Bolly Fools, I'm unsubscribing. As one girl said, go lick SR Gay's arse, and then the fans of SR Gay will subscribe to you. Now, the thing about that is we were just critical, but this dildo went and watched the Carbill review, and just because he didn't like it, it hurt his little feelings. He's probably a 45-year-old man. He's decided to resort to SR Gay as his insult of choice. Ah.
That's not nice.
That's not nice, no.
No. It's not nice.
You two gay creeps, just because you're not a Hrithik fan, that means you can slam the film. Don't listen to them. It's a wonderful movie. Saeed Hussein, that was.
Right. We keep and Saeed, listen, mate, all right? You've got to understand something very, very simple. We're not telling you not to watch the film. In actual fact, we want you to watch the film so we could compare ideas and thoughts about the movie.
Batman.
Batman?
Well, Dark Knight 919. Dark Knight 919, I see, is like the 919th Batman.
Alright.
I agree with the review. It's a boring movie. Thanks, mate. And he's Batman.
See, if anyone would know, Batman would
exactly,
know.
Exactly. I'm sure they don't find anything believable. Even they will not believe that they don't know what should be a good movie. Clark crying laughing face. Billy Fools. But always do this with Hrithik movies. There was nothing new with this review, but the foundation was somewhere else, I'm sure. Even my 5-year-old son knows better about movies. The fact that you have a son, and in your spare time you decide to comment on YouTube videos, says probably more about you than...
Why are you taking your son to watch a film where a blind woman gets raped, and then this blind dude takes vengeance out on everyone? Killing them.
Bivek, did SRK guys pay you guys shit?
Bivek. Is that Bic? Bivek.
No, Bivek's something else. It's like an Indian Bic.
Oh.
Nidhi Chawan. Who the fuck these two both decide whether a film is good or bad? They're both assholes, especially Ravi.
Why do people like you, Ravi?
People don't like honesty.
Ravi is a very honest person.
They just don't like honesty.
Alright, should we seal this right?
15 out of 20 people said positive things. It has got better reviews than Race. What else do you want? A good film. That would be great.
Guys, I've got to say this, right? If you're still watching this, with the caliber of movies that are coming out from across all cinemas, I said this before, you just gotta lift that level. You just gotta make movies a bit more exciting from when it comes down to the direction, when it comes down to the music, when it comes down to everything across the board. Look at Dungle. That is a prime example of a friggin' flawless movie all the way through.
It's a great film. And that's the point, is I don't care who's the actor. This is the thing, like, people seem to think we care, oh, this is the actor, therefore we're going to say this. No, don't care. In fact, the stars of Dungal are people that we'd never seen before. Amir Khan was in it, yeah, sure, but it was the other actresses that made it a great movie. And this is the thing, just because you're a fan of an actor, or because it's got a big marketing budget, or it's just the latest movie out, doesn't make it great. You have to look at things, not in a vacuum, not just this week, but across the spectrum. And over the last 18 months, there have been a ton of good, high-level films from Indian cinema. These two came out with a lot of hype behind them, and they just didn't measure up. And that's why they didn't get the reviews that you might have wanted them to, or you might have wanted us to give them, but we just couldn't because they didn't measure up.
Guys, we ain't gonna do it, all right? We know if you want fake trailer reactions and if you want fake reviews.
There's loads of them out there.
Yeah, there's loads. You subscribe to them. All right, guys, we're gonna leave you to it. Put it down in the comment section if you hate us more. Yes. And guys,
I'm gonna take a guess.
What?
Right, for every one like this video gets, there's gonna be four dislikes.
All right, okay, guys, if you don't like what we're saying, put it down in the comment section. If you like what we're saying, put it down. We want to hear back from you.
Do.
Regardless, yes. All right? Okay, is that it?
That is it.
All right.
That is it. Until the next fake positive review, this is Bollyful.
Oh, wait. It, guys, I know I've already said this, but if you do want fake trailer reactions and fake movie reviews, just put it down. So what we'll do is every single trailer...
Yes, we'll do a positive... Yeah, we'll make it positive.
Yeah.
There you go. If this video gets more dislikes than likes, then that's what we'll do. For a month, for a whole month, we'll just say everything's great.
All right, guys. Peace.
There you go.